Have you ever walked across a fuzzy carpet and then reached for a doorknob and received a small shock in your hand? In a way, you made lightning, except on a much smaller scale. This happens because the shock was caused by a static electric charge, or in simpler terms, a little bit of electricity that stays in one place for a little while. When you walk across that fuzzy carpet, your body's picking up charges. And then when you reach for the doorknob, which conducts electricity, the charges jump from your hand to the doorknob and you feel that shock. The same thing happens in a thunderstorm when lightning happens, except on a much larger scale. The clouds we have in thunderstorms have tiny pieces of ice in them that are bumping together and forming charges. As these pieces of ice bump together and these charges keep building up, they get stronger and stronger. There are two types of charges, positive and negative, which are both attracted to each other because opposites attract. Kind of like how magnets work. The charges in the cloud are negative, and some spots on the ground have positive charges in a thunderstorm. So when the charges in the cloud and the ground are just right, we see the lightning bolt jump from the cloud to the ground.